Is it because our teachers encourage knowledge and skills for life?